Today we're going to do a gyrocopter flight over Granada. My favourite sound is the sound of the propellers starting at the top. We're taking off from Buenos Aires, which is just outside Granada. Flight was taken in November, and this is the industrial park that's near our airfield. You can see where they put the infrastructure in, and they're slowly building up the area, and then the masses of olives that cover this whole region. You can see here where they've got infrastructure in and it's never been developed. This is a golf course. Again, you can see all the structures around that were for houses that were never built. You can see all the mountains around us. It's Sierra Nevada with the snow cap on, and all the housing estates that surround Granada. Spain doesn't seem to have any sort of town planning. They just plonk stuff wherever they are. And one of the things that always fascinates me is the amount of light pollution there is at night. When I worked on infrastructure projects in the UK, you had to make sure that no light from your sites ever affected any of the local residents. But here, you get light lighting up the whole land. This is Granada. You can see the train station down there below, and what we're doing is we're flying out to Alhambra, which is the famous palace in Granada. This is Alhambra below us. An average day for November with a little bit of cloud. We have a lot of sun and the odd week where the storms come in. But the good thing about where our airfield is based, all the storms tend to sit on the mountains around us, and we have a nice little microclimate over the airfield, so we can fly 95% of the year. And the good thing about these gyros is that, like a helicopter, you can hover. Okay, we're going to head up into the mountains now. We're going to head in a valley up towards Sierra Nevada. Now, the good thing about these gyrocopters is they tend to fly 1,000 AGL. You can fly pretty much wherever you like. The gyrocopter is very versatile and very good on handling for flying up and down valleys. Next time we go out, we're going to go and do the snow of the mountains. So we're going to fly up to the snow line and do some flying over the Sierra Nevada skiing area. Heading back towards the airfield now. But as you can see, there's a lot to do around Granada. There's skiing in the winter, there's hill walking, and an hour and a half away, you're on the beach of Malaga. One of the things you can do is you can ski, fly, and sunbathe on the beach all in one day. Granada's famous for tapas. When you go out around the bars, you order a beer or a glass of wine, and it comes with a free tapas. So you don't need to go out for a meal. They give you a meal for free as you drink. The weather in the winter is mild, spring-like UK weather, and in the summer it can get a bit hot. We've had high 40s. This is the approach back to the airfield. The gyrocopters can fly straight in and they can hover and land. If anyone is interested in going on a gyrocopter flight, just drop us an email. The email details are on the end of the video. This is the gyrocopter.